Hey there, guys. SCInfestor checking in here with
Holy.
And we're going to be playing Smite Closed Beta. And, ooh, if I like them on Facebook, I get a free some constant. That's only right there on the rock. And let's go ahead and turn the sound lower. Do that. System settings. Music in this game is pretty good. I like it. Turn it all a bit lower. I'm gonna check the sound and stuff right now, so I'll be right back, guys. Alright, we're back, and the audio's been fixed. There's Thor, the God of Thunder. Cool. Heavy metal Thor. Alright, go ahead and start a game. I'll go look at the gods real quick. So, this game is basically a MOBA-style game, but it's unique in that it is an FPS MOBA, so you're controlling your character first person. And you can see here that there are mythical gods. The heroes are basically based off of mythical gods, like Sun Wukong here. Well, not necessarily gods. Sun Wukong is a Chinese myth, so let's just stick with myths, because they're not necessarily gods, all of these. But some of them are gods, like this guy who is probably some Egyptian god. Ra is obviously an Egyptian god. Zeus is a Greek god. This looks like some kind of Hindu god. And the same with this guy here. Looks like some kind of Buddhist. Oh, here it is. God Agni, god of fire. And up on the top there, you can see what kind of god they are. Egyptian, Chinese. Looks like our match is ready. Artemis. I'm going to pick. I can't actually. Some of them are locked because we haven't got them.
Agni. Agni.
How much favor do I have? How do you know how much favor you have? I don't know.
Bottom. This is favor.
And it has... I have zero. Bakasura.
You bought that guy? Cupid. Oh, you have Cupid?
No, I was just like clicking on them. You can like click on them just to like look at them. Sun Wukong! I think I'm gonna play Sun Wukong because I really love the Chinese mythical story, Journey to the West, which is where Sun Wukong is from. Just to summarize it, basically he takes a monk across the lands of China, and he was originally a bat. Like, he went up to the gods and like trashed their party, pretty much. Like, they were holding a party in the clouds, and he just went up there and trashed the party and ate a peach of longevity, which basically makes you live forever. And now he's an immortal, and he just ruined everyone's lives because they were having a ceremony. And yeah, and he's known for, he's just really cool. And Dragon Ball is actually based off of his story, so I can't really tell you much about the heroes right now because I don't really know much about them. But we are the top team, and they are red, so blue versus red. And I don't know about you, but I don't like the font that they use. I know it's really trivial, but I just don't like it.
Yeah, it's I think it looks all right, but it could be better. No.
Okay, so there's a recall feature, which you just hit B to recall, and I think to purchase things, it's I, which just popped up here. And I think there's an auto-purchase feature?
Yeah, there is. So it just automatically buys you items if you're new to the game.
I don't know how to turn that on. I think I accidentally turned that off.
Press I, and in the bottom right of the little box, it should say if you have it on or off.
On the bottom right? On the bottom right, I see purchase or sell.
There should be, if you're at base, there should be a little thing that says, click here to automatically buy items or something like that. I don't know.
I don't see it, but I'm going to, that's another thing I don't like about it, is the layout. I see that I have 1,500 gold right here, but it kind of took me a bit to realize that. I'm going to buy this and get like a potion or two. So right now I have a bunch of extra gold. And what lane are you at?
I'm bottom with Ymir.
So should I go, I don't know what
You should go left.
Left.
So yeah, it's left, right, and mid in this.
Yeah, in this game I noticed it's left, right, and mid.
So yeah, go left.
And I'm left. Okay. So
no,
to get...
You're on the right.
And to get spells in this game, it's F1, F2, F3. I found that kind of strange. But that's because of the controls. And you can see the minimap is actually located on the top right. And it looks like poorly drawn JPEG.
Yeah. So in this game, to move, it's WASD. And this, to use the spells, it's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yep.
And then to upgrade spells is F1 through F4.
Yeah, and so this first spell that I researched is basically like a ground pound. I just jump. You see the circle here? I jump. I just smash everyone there. Kind of reckless. But yeah. Can you actually dodge projectiles in this game?
Yes.
So your character, who's like a kind of a archer person, you can actually miss your shots.
Yeah, my auto attack is a skill shot because I'm a ranged hero.
Whoa, I got frozen. I don't know who Ymir is, but I'm pretty sure he is he's one of the titans in Hercules.
He's a frost giant.
Is he a titan in Hercules?
I'm not sure. But
he's about to die, but I'm getting owned by archers.
He has Nuno's ult, so watch out for that. It does a shitload of damage.
What does his ult do?
It's absolute zero
from League of Legends. Okay, I have another question. Potions. If I use a potion and get hit by someone, does it stop the potion?
No. I don't think so.
Oh, alright. I'm getting... There are like 6 archers over there and I can't really do anything. But F3, my third spell, is a really good spell. I've played him before. It basically shoots a monkey that goes over there and just like kicks everyone. And when I played the game for the first time and had the auto level feature on, it recommended that I'd max out my third spell first, which is kind of like, it's a really unique spell actually. It shoots out a monkey that just runs and kicks everyone in the face, so watch this. And it's pretty strong. I mean, it makes these minions half health, and then I can just clean them up like this. And to get back to the base, you just have to hit B, correct?
Yeah, and it's a lot... I think it's a lot faster than B in League of Legends, so it's pretty nice. I think it's like 4 seconds, maybe? I don't know.
We'll check that out after. I don't really need it now. Uh-oh, looks like we're getting ganked here. My character is a really nice escape move, so I think I'm fine for now. See if I need to use it. I just can jump back all the way like that. And I'm gonna try to stay here and support my lane because... This guy's really good. But I did get an assist in killing, and hopefully get another assist. So.
An enemy has been slain. Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay, so I'm gonna axe this door and buy.
An ally has been slain.
The level 2 boots, and now I'm way faster, as you can see. And I can actually jump through walls now, as if you see this spell here.
An enemy has been slain.
The jumping spell allows me to jump through walls and over bushes, so it's really helpful for escaping and disjointing enemies.
Your left tower is under attack.
And my left tower is under attack. Whoa, that's a lot of mana. That's kind of a sick combo. Got all the gold. You know what I don't really like about this game is the interface. I can't easily find the amount of gold. If you notice, the gold is actually on the bottom right underneath that big yellow circle. it's really small, and it's not really easy to see. And I actually got my ultimate, so I might use it here because it looks like we're going to begin a gank. Whoa, I got rooted to the ground. Someone's rooting me to the ground. Oh, dude, his ult is so good. He just casted his ult and we just all died. You have been slain. That wasn't fun.
An enemy has been slain. Double kissing
here.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I don't really need to use that. Yeah, so there's another thing about this game. If you click on a spell, you can't really cancel it. Which I find kind of strange.
It should be right click to cancel it.
Oh, I see. Now I'm gonna cast my ultimate. Which basically does damage over time the longer they stay in there. And if he's running away, I could just cast this spell and the monkey will go there. And nice! I just hit my ally for a double kill.
An enemy has been slain.
It kind of reminds me of like World of Warcraft PvP almost.
Yeah, it does.
Not too similar, but similar in some aspects. And here's a tower here. It's pretty strong. It's just kind of whack.
An enemy has been slain.
The thing about this game is that it's kind of actually hard to see whether you have minions supporting you or not, because you can't really see behind your character too much. So sneak attacks in this game are really good.
An enemy has been slain.
And in this game, I think the amount of gold that you get from a minion is based off how much damage you do to it. So last hitting isn't as important as it used to be. So
yeah, I noticed that. It just like every time I hit a minion, it would just be like 18.
Right. So
oh no, I just hit Cell. That fails.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. Are there teleport scrolls in this game?
Not that I've seen so far.
Yeah, I haven't seen that. Let's go take a look at the jungle, actually. I don't know how strong it is, so I'm gonna go try to, I'm gonna go try to gank. I'm heading over to your lane right now. It looks like you guys are pushing pretty far, but who cares?
Also, if you're a ranged champion, I don't know about melee yet, but, and you're auto-attacking, if you auto-attack, it slows your movement speed down, so...
Yeah, it does that for melee, too.
Okay, yeah.
So, there is this huge, like, volcano pit, and I'm sure that's kind of, like, Baron or some sort of strong monster that, after killing it...
Yeah, the equivalent of Baron in this game is called Fire Giant, I think, and... So, like, every jungle in this game gives you some sort of buff. And there's also an equivalent of Dragon, which,
is on the opposite side of Fire Giant.
Right.
I see that on the map. There's a cool pit there.
Yeah, they work the same way as they do in League of Legends. The equivalent of Baron in this game gives you a global ult for everybody. And the equivalent of Dragon gives everybody gold. So it's exactly like...
Whoa! That combo.
You have been slain.
That combination.
Your middle tower is under attack. Double kill.
Raw versus raw.
An ally
it's
has
the power
been
of the sun versus power of the sun.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Triple kill.
Triple kill.
An ally has been slain.
You know what would made this game more interesting is if they implemented some kind of blocking or jumping.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, man, space should be jump, you know?
Yeah, what is space in this game? Like, not used?
It's so that you don't have to use your mouse, I think. I'm not sure. I haven't tried it yet.
Oh, space frees your mouse to click on some stuff.
Yeah.
Or you know what would have made this game kind of cool is if they actually had some sort of like. Oh, I killed someone.
An enemy has been slain.
You heard of what?
If they made this game top down on like toggle, so if you want to play first person, you can choose to, but you can also choose to play like League of Legends style top down.
Yeah.
And that way, players who want to use only skill shots can play FPS style.
Uh-huh.
And players who like to play classic style normally, you know?
Yeah. I really like this style of like it's third person, but it's like from the posterior view.
I'm being chased by a Raw right now. I do have this jumping spell though, so I should be fine. Holy smokes, I see some hunters up behind me. Oh, this guy was just totally diving. My second spell here is, I'll show you real quick, is a cool pole smash, and you can, I'll show you the combo that I do. I like to jump, and then get ready for a pole smash, and then I like to do that, and it's pretty good. And I like the kind of, like, ceremonial dance they do when you use the back, and it becomes like some kind of
your
demon circle looking thing.
Right. An enemy has left the game.
They did a pretty cool, animating the characters. I wish they kind of varied the movement animation though. It's kind of repetitive.
Oh man. Artemis has this trap, which was her Q, and it's just so beautiful because someone tries to jump at you, you place it down and boom, they're like entangled.
Oh, is that it? The entangling roots kind of looking thing?
Yeah, it's really nice. It helps a lot.
Yeah, someone, I ran into one of those, actually.
Taking a tower right here.
Yeah, just took down the first tower at my lane. You guys are already working on the tower. And I love the health, the way they show the health of the tower. Look, if you notice, on the top right on the minimap, guys, the tower is half colored in, and that's because it's already at half health. And as the tower's health goes down, the color of the tower goes down. And when it's completely black, it means it's dead, obviously, so... I find that that's a pretty good way of, showing things on the mini-map for, you know, people. And that's also another cool thing, is, when you aggro, the, minions get, like, exclamation marks. And I'm running away from this guy. Notice if you run backwards, you actually run slower. And that's to punish people who decide to run backwards away from other people when they're trying to. Yeah, so when you're, because you can't see behind you in this game, so you have to turn around. So when you're running away from a chase, you're actually slowed down by looking back to make sure you can dodge skill shots. So it's kind of a trade-off.
Yeah. And the equivalent of inhibitors in this game are called phoenixes. And it's exactly what it sounds like. It's just like a phoenix that you have to kill. And it lowers... And the equivalent of a nexus in this game is a minotaur. So every time you take down a phoenix...
Here's a minotaur of our base, by the way, if you guys were curious.
Yeah, minotaur on both sides. And when you kill the phoenixes, it reduces the defense of the minotaur. So you want to take down all the phoenixes before you try to... You know, kill the minotaur.
And minotaurs are really unique and cool in MOBA style games. I really like the arrow. I didn't actually get to go over there and show you guys, but the minotaur becomes alive and it basically attacks people and moves around. And yeah.
And what just happened? They surrendered, so their minotaur automatically died.
Yeah, they basically just said, "Minotaur, go F yourself," and he's like, "No." And that was game. Let's do another one. I'm gonna cut the video so we can upload two segments And that's actually really cool. I didn't notice that. In the you know the loading screen where they put like all the tiles?
Mm-hmm.
Like the default screen? The tiles come from constellations, if you didn't realize that.
What?
You know, like, the tiles come from, like, and it, like, builds up a big wall of tiles?
Yeah.
You know how they fly from, like, something?
Yeah.
They're coming from constellations.
Huh.
Which I find really cool. I just noticed that. Yeah, so, those are some of the cool characters. How much favor do I have? 180. So, I guess you get around 180 per game.
Yeah,
what is this? This looks so scary.
A standard hero costs about 5,500 favor, which takes like 11 games maybe?
Yeah. Dude, go to the Smite heroes and look at Bakasura, and then look at his Death Machine skin.
Okay.
I kind of want to read Hindu Myth now. The skins in this game are awesome. Like, some of them are kind of, like, dull. But some of them are... Like, this one, they just changed his colors. That's kind of, like, funny. Hell.
And, I think... Yeah, and there's levels, like, in this game, as there is in League of Legends. So, when you level up, you get, like, more favor. So, it just adds up.
And these guys aren't afraid to say that they based their heroes off of myth. League of Legends just has Sun Wukong as like their own creation, and it's really not. And that's what most people assume, but it's really not. Sobek here is the god of the Nile. You may think he looks like Renekton. Oh, he's a Renekton ripoff. No, he's actually a god of the Nile, and they explicitly state that underneath his name.
Sobek, yeah.
Yeah, and who is his brother right there? Anubis here, who you might say, oh, Gnosis, no, it's the god of the dead. And they ripped off
Gnosis.
Yeah. And some pretty cool skins. Okay guys, so that is game one of Smite. I'm gonna play another hero. I keep on saying champion. I guess they're champions. They're like myths.
They're called gods in this game, but...
Yeah, gods. Sun Wukong isn't a god, but... Okay, he's a god. Anyway, that's game one. SCInfestor and...
Holy.
Check it out. See you guys. Hey there, guys. SCInfestor checking in here, and we're gonna do Smite Episode 2. Holy's here, but he's at the bathroom real quick, so I'm gonna show you guys this like interface thing. I like the Smite champion gods, as they're called, the champions, heroes, whatever you want to call them. If you go to the heroes tab here, gods, let's click on Agni. This is the guy I want to buy. Let's go to details. You can see his abilities, and they have passive abilities as well as four spells, and items, recommended items, and lore. This is really the lore. Is really good and interesting. Like, I thoroughly enjoy that they included the lore of each mythical god. Sun Wukong's lore is pretty well summarized. Actually, I was surprised. I read the entire tome of Journey to the West. They actually have it at the library here, next to my house. The entire tome of Journey to the West. And I just read Sun Wukong's lore, and it summarizes it pretty well. It's not as epic as the story itself, but I like to learn the lore of the gods and people that I play. I oftentimes read the lore in League of Legends, but go ahead and start.
I'm pressing.
And yeah, so who's Vimana. Hmm. That is, dude, I'm getting Vimana next. He's 2,700,
50.
Yeah, 2,750. You see him?
Yeah.
His passive and his ult are awesome. Like, when he's, when he doesn't use his ult, like, when he gets his ult, his passive activates. And his passive, basically, every time a god hits him, he reduces his ult's cooldown by one. And then he just grows, really. Like, his ult is basically, whoa, that was loud.
Yeah, it's really loud.
Aw, someone left. His ult is basically Avatar. The Mountain King's Avatar, which makes him grow super big. And then he just, like, kills everyone.
Yeah. What the hell? I can't click
anyone. Yeah, I can't click on anyone. I think it's because someone left.
Am I resetting?
I don't know.
Look at the bottom. It says we're in a queue again. But I still see this, like, lobby screen.
Yeah, that must be a bug. Remember, this game's an alpha, so...
Yeah.
Oh, here's the check marks right before you lock in. Auto-level skills, auto-level items.
Yeah, basically, just... It's what it sounds like. It automatically...
Let's leave the queue. There's a leave queue button. Down at the bottom. Can you leave it?
Yeah, but now I'm stuck with the lobby screen.
Me too.
All of us.
Bug. I think we just have to leave game. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys, we're back, and I'm gonna pick
Agni.
A hero. You can actually rent a hero for one match, and it costs 150 favor. So, should I rent a hero?
Sure, if you want to try it out.
Guan Yu.
Yeah, I think I'm going to buy Guan Yu when I have it.
Oh, Vimana.
Vimana. I'll be Vimana. Use favor. Woo! Rental. I think rental lasts for one game.
Yeah.
And I'll go bot with you this time. Or rather, right.
Yeah.
Right lane.
Yeah, it's left, right, and mid.
Yeah. I like the voice acting in this game.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's pretty good. Except Sun Wukong, he sounds silly. Have you tried him out yet?
No. I've seen him played a lot.
They either should make him speak English or make him... Time to fight. Not speak English. And in this game, they made him kind of speak both. And looks like I already got my spells and other stuff. And I'm just like a little baby. I'm coming for you. I wish they made Siddhartha.
Who's that again?
Siddhartha is a, basically one of the Buddhas. And he's really. He's like. He found... You just have to read his story. It's really strange the way he was created. I think the author was actually German. I could be completely wrong, but I do know that he is an Indian. He was Caucasian. Of some Caucasian race. And the story of Siddhartha is really good. It basically shows how he attains enlightenment, spiritual enlightenment. And let's read the spell. I don't actually know what this does, so how do I see the skills? Umbrella
space.
Rang. Spins an umbrella out in front of him, hitting everyone in his path. Cool. Yeah. Wow, my... When Vimana is in colossal form, taking damage from gods increases the duration by 0.5 up to a maximum of 10 seconds. Spawned. I can't wait to get my ult. Vimana.
Yeah, so for the people that are interested in Artemis, her Q is a little trap that entangles people and does damage. Her W is increases her attack speed for a short duration. Her E is a volley of arrows, kind of like Misfortune's Make It Rain. It also slows them. And her ult is a, it sends out a boar that charges the enemy and stuns them for a certain amount of time. And then goes.
And the boar is actually a direct allusion to her story.
Yeah.
That's cool.
And there also is passives, which I think you get at level 3.
You unlock your passive at level 3?
Yeah, I think so.
Hmm. It's kind of hard for me to try to get any kind of. Does that do damage? Yeah, it does damage.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm guessing that's Anubis's.
Oh no, that's Anhur.
Anhur?
Yeah.
I knew it started with an A. He's some kind of Egyptian god.
Yeah, he's a god of war. That's like Trundle's pillar thing.
Pillar of filth.
Yeah, it slows them and does damage.
Well, pillar of filth doesn't do damage, but
whatever.
But that's awesome.
Your right tower is under attack.
So my auto skill upgrade isn't working, so I'm guess I'm just gonna. It only does it for level 1 apparently. Let's see. What does clear the path do? Okay. Clear the path. Opens an umbrella in front of him and spins and sprints forward, knocking enemies into the air. Like this. Whoa! You can actually change the direction.
That's a bad idea.
Yeah, that was. No, that was silly.
In this game, if you go behind enemy lines to attack a champion, all the minions attack you. So you're getting a lot of damage done to you. So it's better to stay behind your minions. Especially at low levels.
An ally has been
so
slain.
I can.
Middle tower is under attack.
You can actually change direction when
your
you're using
right
that spell.
Is under attack.
That's cool. Don't do that, guys. definitely don't do that. I'm gonna try out Umbrella Rang. Let's see this.
Your
boom.
Middle tower is under attack.
That just went through everyone. You wanna charge? Let's charge her. Yeah. That worked out, didn't it?
You have slain an enemy.
I'm in the back.
So using this actually makes my umbrella armored. And then it does stuff. I got my ult.
An enemy has been slain.
Are you dead?
No, I'm coming.
Oh.
I backed.
I wanna use my ult.
What is it?
It says it makes me grow big, and then the longer I the more I get hit by enemies, the more it lasts. He just went invisible, so oh no, he just went back.
Wait, say it again?
It basically makes me grow into a giant that, like, destroys everyone.
So it's like Avatar.
Yeah, but it's way better because it regens my health way faster. It, and it lasts more the more enemy heroes hit me. So if I'm surrounded by, like, 5 heroes and they're all hitting me, then it's good. Ow! I got hit by someone's trap. I totally saw it, too. Are you in our lane? Or are you? I'm trying to find you. There you are. You want to try to charge him?
No. Just passive him.
An enemy has been
trying
slain.
To do this. Whoa! That's cool. My umbrella is like a boomerang. It's basically like Sivir. Can't slash dance. Let's try this. Ready?
Okay.
Can we try something?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna come in here and pretend like I'm not doing anything. Going in deep. Oh, I got stunned. I got stunned by a boar. Is that her ult?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm coming. He's dead. He's dead. Look at this guy. He's dead too.
Nice.
Do you see how strong that was? That's awesome. That is one sick ultimate. Oh, I got hit by someone's roots. That is just one sick ultimate. This guy is gonna be my next hero that I'm getting. Vamana. Time to back. That's a cool animation. I can't get over how awesome the animations are in this game. Let's see, I'm gonna upgrade Umbrella Ring.
And if you don't wanna, like, constantly have to walk, there is an auto walk option, which just walks for you, so you just angle where you wanna walk.
How do you do that?
By default, it's numlock.
It's what?
Numlock.
Numlock. Okay, that's kind of like World of Warcraft.
Yeah, it is exactly
your
like World
middle
of Warcraft.
Tower has been destroyed.
Yeah, you can. Is it
I'm trying to read my passive. When Vimana is in colossal form, taking damage. Oh, okay, I see. Now let's shoot some boomerang, shall we?
Your right tower.
Let's. You want to go for something?
Yeah, do it.
Go for something. Boom! Knocking him up. Knocking him up. We go. I got stunned.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy.
Uh-oh. Where'd you go?
Did you get him?
No, I couldn't.
I'm chasing in here.
They both escaped.
I'm chasing both.
Watch out for that root there. Check this out. Oh no, he didn't! Oh dude, okay, I killed someone, but he blocked me with his wall. Did you see that?
You have been slain.
That was good. That was good. That was fun.
I baited this guy. I was like really low and he was like, oh, I get this noob. And I'm like, trap. And then Holly. And I'm like, GG, bro.
Look how fast I am.
Enemy missing left.
Do they automatically call? Oh.
Enemy missing right.
VF3?
An enemy has been slain.
That's cool. It's like voice commands. Can you see this game having a potential in the esports community?
Definitely.
As an MLG game or some sort of competitive league.
Yeah.
You can see that happening?
Yeah, definitely.
I don't know.
Behind him.
Knocked him up. Can you get out?
Nah, I'm screwed. I'm running my ass off.
I got out. I'm gonna come around to you from the other side in the jungle, and do you need help still?
Yeah, Ra is like right on me.
He won't come here.
Got away.
That was just to scare him off. When you're in giant form, you can't use any spells, so that would be kind of OP. Cause then you could just like sprint at people when you're just a huge giant. That'd be awesome. So, yes, boom! He just jumped over me, but I ran under him because I like used my running spell. It was really weird. Let's see here. I will upgrade my F3. Maxed out. Umbrella ring. Does so much damage. Okay, I can knock him up if he can try something.
Yeah. Go for it.
Kinda risky, but let's go for it. Ready?
Yeah, do it.
Oh, she threw down a root right before. I'm hitting him.
Unit block sucks.
You got unit blocked?
Yeah.
That's okay, we can try it this time. We just killed like everything. Let's kite this guy.
Check for these guys.
Oh, we didn't see them, yeah. Can we cancel the backs? I think I just did.
There's a lot of damage.
It doesn't do too much to me, I'm a tank.
It's a huge range too.
I know. You can kinda see it though. You see this like dust right here?
Yeah.
That's the tower range right there. Looks like our Ra is here to help. I'm out of mana though, so. Whoa. This is so like, this makes my like hair stand on end, like how epic it is.
Don't leave me.
Like Ra and like a Greek and Egyptian god fighting together, and like a Hindu god. Your right tower isn't that just like attack. Epic? Your left tower is under attack.
Ow.
Okay, I'm gonna knock up Ra. You behind me?
No. Here, I'll come. If you're gonna do it, do it.
Okay.
Oh, we got
him. I'm hitting Ra.
I'm way too weak to. Oh,
I
have to run.
I can't run.
Artemis is here now.
Trying to run. Woo! We got out. Whoa! Ra has like a flashbang ability. I mean, it's only fitting, but.
Your right tower.
But no.
Your right tower is under attack.
I need it back. Okay. There's our Phoenix, by the way. And I'm gonna check the timer. Do you know what time it is?
1:33.
I have to go at 2 or 2:30 around ish. So, yeah. I'm waiting on the right lane. I'm gonna go in the jungle.
An enemy in the jungle.
Ow. Hardly did any damage, but now they know where I am. These guys look angry. They look mean. I think I can kill them no problem, though. Do I get a buff for killing this guy?
Yeah, I think
looks
everything
like I got some kind of buff. Do you wanna, can I solo that dragon thing?
The dragon or the fire giant?
The thing equivalent to the dragon in League of Legends. What is it called?
I don't know. It's like a succubus or something.
Let's take a look.
An ally.
Yeah, it looks like a succubus. Can I take it?
I think so.
God of Fury, gold Fury Lair. I might have to ult.
Do you have lifesteal?
No. Can you come help?
I'm dead right now.
Then I'm out of here. My guy's a tank, not a lifestealer. Oh my gosh. That silhouette looks scary. I need a bag.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Uh-oh, they're pushing in our lane really hard.
Your right tower is under attack.
Does the boar just pretty much go around stunning everyone?
Yeah, it just stuns the first target, I suppose. And then if it kills the target, it'll go to the next one.
Bro, can you slow him?
An enemy has left the game. The heat bears down upon you.
Oh, I might get him. Yes. I need to get out of here. I'm frozen. But I have an escape mechanism. Whoa, there's a wall in front of me. I broke through the wall. I'm running from the ice, dude. Minions, help me!
Your team has destroyed.
I can get out of here. Oh, he's still chasing me. Oh no. Okay. I got out. Woo! Let's see. I am 4-2. It's not bad. 4-2 is definitely not bad by my standards.
An enemy has been slain.
I think we're all kind of this phase. We're kind of all pushing mid, huh?
Yeah.
So I noticed mid lane has two of the giant guys now. I'm sure that's because we pushed their tower quite a lot. Yeah.
slay.
Everyone is being slayed. So this one looks like it gives you some kind of protection.
Wanna try to kill the fire giant together?
Yeah, I'll meet you over there.
I'm right here.
Oh, the fire dragon? Like the baron thing?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm on my way.
Polly's helping us too.
Uh-oh, someone's in there.
Oh.
I'm trying to find the entrance. Where's the entrance?
An ally has been slain. Double kill. An ally has been slain.
Whoa! Everyone's there. I'm out of here. I'm surrounded by enemies.
Been slain.
This looks like some kind of mana one. It just got stolen by one of our allies. Great. Fire giant.
Your left tower has been destroyed.
All man, by the way.
They're probably at the fire giant. Check the fire giant. Nope. There's someone over there though. Let's try to do something about it.
An ally has been slain.
Do you lose gold for dying in this game?
I think so. Come mid.
Help middle lane.
Oh.
Did you just end it? Oh god.
An ally has been slain.
Ult, ult.
An enemy has been slain.
No! You're not the only giant here.
You have slain an enemy.
Knock you up. Oh no, he's gonna get away. No, he's not. You're not getting away. Come back here, you. Whoa, Ra's here. Never mind, I'm running. What? He's not running, my friend. I'm gonna try to skill shot through this wall. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm slowed. I'm slowed, and I'm pretty low on health. Oh. Back alive. Heading up mid. Should be able to take out that tower. But I'm gonna get some buffs first. Because buffs are your friend. Buffs are definitely your friend. Let's take this. Protection buff because I am a tank. And this will just make my job easier. Ha. Mine. So the yellow icon on the minimap means a protection buff. The blue one means a
an enemy has been slain.
Mana buff.
And an ally has been slain.
Looks like my friend is being chased at mid. If I can find my way there, I'll go help him. Yeah, just knock him up. Too slow.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Oh no.
An ally has been slain.
So many ice walls. Is really strong. Too big for you to do any damage, son. Get out of here.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy phoenix.
Uh-oh. Guardian. I'm getting owned. I got frozen. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. So can the is the guardian affected by any kind of spells?
Minotaur?
Yeah, the Minotaur, the guard. It's called the Guardian.
Oh, Minotaur.
I think so. It counts as an NPC, I think. I think you can target it with spells.
An ally has been slain.
I can't be too sure, though. But I have 3,000. My respawn's in 48 seconds.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has has been slain. Double kill.
We have one guy alive right now. I'm alive.
We have way more progress than them right now. So.
Huh?
I said we're pushed way farther than them though.
Definitely. I am 6-3. Go try for the defensive buff again. And let's make our way to the mana buff. And go ahead and take the mana buff as well, because who doesn't want infinite mana? Plus a level while we're at it. I'm almost max level. Max level's 20 in this game. One more buff I need to complete my set. Which is this guy here. It's the attack buff. I am all tricked out. I've got 3 buffs on me right now. And then when I go into god form, I'll truly be a god that no one can see. Looks like there's a gank at mid. I'm gonna come over and destroy everyone. Are you there?
It's a team fight, yeah.
Watch me come in from the side and kill everyone. I have all the buffs. So strong right now. Die.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy phoenix. An enemy has been slain.
Oh, dude, you can target the Minotaur with spells. Watch me nuke it. Oh, I missed. Killed it. Nice. That's us right there. Woohoo!
Just us right
there. Dude, this guy is really fun to play. Definitely someone I'm planning on getting. Okay, that's game number 2. Thanks for watching, guys. SCInfestor and
Holy.
Check it out. See you guys next time.